Hola, soy bienvenidos a mi canal. I'm gonna do a, I don't know what you wanna call it, a review or a test drive on these gel fantasy ready to wear gel. Voy a hacer una reseña en estas uñitas. Se las voy a poner a mi hija. Ojalá le queden porque tiene los dedos chiquitos. I hope they fit her because she has really tiny nails. Esta la agarré en mi influencer box box. I got it in my influencer box box. Caliente box box from this month. And okay, we're not gonna do the adhesive part. I'm gonna do the glue part. No voy a usar la parte de la adhesión, sino la parte de la goma para que le duren un poquito. That way they will last a little longer. So let's get this done. Pick out the nails. First of all, let me size her nails, and then we'll see. Mr. Hanan, we'll size her nails, and then we'll put them on, okay? Her sizes, and now I'm gonna clean her nail before I apply them. I'm gonna prep them a little bit before I apply them. It comes with an orange stick. I just spilled everything. It comes with an orange stick that I'm gonna use to push back her cuticles. Viene con este palito para la cutícula que voy a usar, and then this little buffer to buff her nails and prep them. And it comes with the stickies, but I'm not using them. Viene con los, el adhesivo de calcomanía, pero no voy a usar eso. I'm going to use the nail glue. Voy a usar la goma esta. So let's get started. Vamos a empezar. So I cleaned it and prepped it. Well, I did everything. I buffed it. I sprayed antiseptic and I pushed the cuticle oil back. Now we're gonna try putting the nail on with the glue. Oh, there goes my flash. Hold on a minute. And the way they taught me in cosmetology to put the nails is like the tip and then rock it back. I don't know if you can see because of my nails. My nails are not helping. Let me do it again. Sorry, you guys. I'm not good at these full nails. No soy buena para estas uñas enteras. Tal vez porque sus uñitas ya están largas. Estoy batallando. Ok, vamos a aplastarle. A ver si que se pegue todo. Y se pegó hasta mi dedo. Sorry, mamá. Ya está. Déjame, vamos a hacer una más así. Lolia. Voy a hacerle rapidito. Que ya es noche y mañana hay clases. I put the one in the center. Pongo la goma en el centro. This is just the way I do it. This is como la goma. I try to pop the bubbles. Trato de reventar las bombitas que vaya a tener. And then push down this part. Well, this is just the way I do it, like I said. I'm not used to this. I think my daughter just wanted nails for school. Creo que mi hija nomás quería uñas para la escuela. So. Okay. Let me finish them up. We'll see. Okay, so we're done. This is what they look like. I'll put photos at the end. Ya terminamos. Así es como se ven. She wanted little lollipops on her nails, so I added those. Quería unas paletitas en sus uñas y se las puse. So yeah, they, as you can see, don't move it, mama. As you can see, that's how they look. She says they feel like real nails. Dice que se sienten como sus uñas. She was tapping on them. So yeah, as you can see. So if you want a quick manicure, your little kids want nails, like my teenager wants nails and I don't want to do acrylic yet, this is definitely something to look at. Si tú quieres un manicure rápido o tienes hijas que ya quieren uñas como la mía pero no le quieres poner acrílico, esta es algo que puedes hacer con tus niñas. Definitivamente. And she likes them. She was begging me to do this already. Am I right?
Or not?
Yes, you are. Silly. She had 2 days telling me, Mom, are we going to do the review? Are we going to do the review? So, yeah. So, now she has pretty nails. They're not acrylic. They're not damaging her nails. Ya tiene uñas. No son acrílico. No le dañan las uñas. Y se le ven preciosas.
Oh, so pretty.
So pretty. Beautiful nail. So, yeah. Okay. Well, thank you all for watching. Gracias a todos por mirar. Dios me los bendiga. God bless you all. She just blew you a kiss. Les abrazo y apretón a todos. Y hasta la próxima. I'll see you the next one. And forgive my broken nails. I've been biting on them. Y disculpen mis uñas que me las he estado mordiendo.